as the provincial admin and provincial minister, after receiving the information concerning the security in an election area in Ilunga district, we have resolved to engage the PLGC so that they will be able to compose and deploy ZNS in the area with immediate effect to go and maintain peace and order. Of course, working hand in hand with Zambia Police, we are deploying ZNS to ensure that there is peace during and after elections in Ilunga district. Against that background, I wish to advise the residents of Ilunga to be very peaceful. This is just an election which should not divide us, regardless of our political affiliation.
We have indeed received that disturbing report where the PF is reported to have brought in some thugs from Lusaka going to cause mayhem in Ilunga Island, where we have a by-election, a small by-election for the ward, which has been up to this point very, very, very peaceful. People are politicking in a very jovial environment. They mix freely, but these reports that we are getting where some leaders perhaps realizing the danger of losing this election which is coming, they are bringing in people from Lusaka to come and they bring problems.